Afternoon.
Hello. So we're not live because Facebook Live doesn't work.
Yeah.
So technology's not our friend today.
We tried three times,
so. We did on three different phones.
Yeah.
And nothing worked. So you get an actual video uploaded the old-fashioned way, and we're going to give you some good updates. So, and Dean is here with us, too.
Peek-a-boo.
Fridays at the Chamber Office.
Right, yes.
So, tomorrow, tell them what happens tomorrow.
So, tomorrow morning, it's a big day tomorrow. So, tomorrow morning we have electronics recycling day from 9 a.m. to noon at the Justice Center, the new Justice Center right by the Lake County Journal. It's a Business Park Drive, I think is what it is. So, right off of Lincoln Drive, it's going to be right up there. So
you can see the flyer on our community calendar page.
Yep, so it'll be right below our community calendar and on our Constant Contact.
Yes. And then also tomorrow night is our last Movies in the Park for the summer. It's sponsored by Toyota Boating, and it's a double feature. So it's a Dog's Purpose.
Dog's Way Home.
Dog's Way Home. I hit that up every time, okay? You're going to cry. Sad dog. And then Captain Marvel is the second one. So one of the Avengers movies. It'll be a lot of fun. Come out, bring your blankets, bring your lawn chairs, bring your kiddos, and come for a great time. It'll be a long evening, but it's supposed to be nice weather.
Yeah.
Sunday's supposed to rain, not Saturday, so we're all good. The two other big things coming up are What the Hill is September 7th. Registration deadline is August 15th if you want a t-shirt and a cheaper rate. So it's time to get registered. That's a race that runs through Quiver River State Park. And then the Bicentennial is coming up. It's huge. We have concerts. We have petty zoos. We have magicians. We have, I don't even know.
There's a lot.
It tires me when I read the list.
We have obstacle courses.
Mm-hmm. Obstacle courses.
Vendors.
Lots of vendors, lots of great food. So they keep signing on and we're loading them in.
Yeah.
So we'll keep putting updates out. It's going to be the paper this week, but it's going to get more and more specific as time goes on. So with instructions and where to go and how many people will be there. So just keep an eye out for it. If you want to get involved, call us.
Yes.
If you want to make a donation, call us.
I want to let you guys know that Leadership Troy, we're getting ready to do orientation on October. Oh, just kidding. I'm ready for October. August 20th. So anyways, we have like two or three spots left. That's it. It is filling up so quick. So you have until August 16th to get the $200 deal, which takes care of all your food, transportation, your trip to Jeff City, all of that stuff.
And you get to hang out with us once a month.
Yes. So it is super easy trip. It does not take much time at all. It's from like 8 to 1 once a month. So
you guys cannot put a price tag on hanging out with us once a month.
Yeah.
And $200 doesn't touch it. So.
No, yes.
But Nina's she's almost going to go back to school soon, so
yeah,
we'll be sad our intern goes. So anyway, Movies in the Park, Cycling Night, What the Hill.